Hey guys, I'm at Cooper's Rock State Park outside Morgantown, West Virginia, right off of Route 68 between Cumberland and Morgantown. Amazing overlook view, nice park. Show you guys around. There's pretty cool structures on the property here, but I'm gonna go out to the overlook, show you guys what it looks like out here. Is pretty cool. A lot of people here today. It's amazing. But it is quiet and peaceful. Yeah, the pavilions down here are amazing. I see flowers everywhere. I know there's a lot of people that have weddings down here. And it is the perfect place to do it. Why so quiet? You can hear my footsteps on the rocks. I hear a locust. It's a great place to come if you just want to find somewhere quiet and relax. There's tons of hiking trails, just miles of hiking trails. Great place to spend a day. It's right off of Route 68 between Morgantown and Cumberland. It's an amazing view. Yeah, if you don't like heights though, probably not a really, really good place. I noticed one of the new additions they do have is signs everywhere to watch for snakes. So that's something I'm trying to do. What was that? Dun 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 dun. Well, I think that's going to do it for this video. I'm going to head back to the car and sit in the air conditioning. It's hot out here. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Click like, subscribe. Hopefully more videos come soon. I keep hearing stuff following me in the bushes. Wait. It's a squirrel! Anyways, out of breath from walking and stuff, so, but hope you guys liked the video. See you next time. Thanks.